hospitals all across the country are battling this virus and preparing for it to get worse.
Anxiety, frustration, and a sense of duty. Those are some of the emotions being felt by healthcare workers on the front lines.